disaster. We have employees who are single mothers. We have employees whose spouses are out of work currently because of the economic crisis, and all these people are going to be hurting even more.
Some 800,000 federal workers are now off the job. Republicans say the GOP-controlled House